Yeah, let's see if we can't beat this tonight. That was a... Well, I guess the test, it is regained. Nothing, dude. We have fucking itches in my nose, but nothing's coming out. Also, this takes place right after the end of the Second Tiberian War. This part does, at least. This whole setup takes part all across the Second and Third Tiberian War. Hold on. My audio is... So I remember this one pretty clearly. I know how this one works. Not all that bad of a mission. Realistically, you just kind of want to expand out of this valley as soon as possible. Basically using all attack bikes and raider buggies. We want to build up quite a force before we do anything, really. This whole area is heavily defended, if I recall correctly. Yeah, destroy the GDI administrative centers. Pretty sure. Yeah, I want to go take out and capture this Tiberium field and this one. Because we've now set up here. We're pretty set up. Definitely want to get your infrastructure set up on this one long before you go and do anything else. Because, like, the second you take out the GDI, this whole area opens up and you have to deal with that. Pretty sure it's Nod that has stuff there. So, you want to capture... You want to capture all that you can. Oh, that's so nice. You don't select engineers with... Yeah, you don't select engineers with Q, which is select all units. Building that's taking up all my income. Just two of these? Oh, that's the downside. In Kane's Wrath, it actually takes a second for your engineers to capture stuff. Power. Now we want to finish up putting up defenses around stuff because we get attacked kind of from all directions. And you want to make sure that you have some sort of defense up. Get any tech structure. No, I get no tech structure, so that makes that easy. Right. Dude, seriously? Can we... No, no, no. Somehow built that in the worst possible spot, so I'm gonna rebuild it.
No way.
God damn it, dude.
God damn it.
I fucking hate the terrorists in this. Or the fanatics. Is what they call them. Literally hate it. Once I get those five, I'm gonna go take over these two Tiberium fields. First things first. I'm not destroying any of the command centers until I've taken all of the radio stations, because as soon as you get the terrorists, they destroy everything. Like, gotta be the most frustrating thing ever. Put these a little further away from the corners this time. Oh, okay. Really? Already out of power? I literally already built more power, though. Oh, yeah. That. now defended our secondary base. We're going to get one of these up here. How's our unit count looking? Okay. We can now go try to clear out this area. Let's go clear out this area right here. Not sure that I actually need this, but I would rather have it and not need it than need it and not have it. We need that, we need that. And I guess we'll take and put one of these up. We'll build a little base here and just put a laser defense on either side. And we'll take those radios, this radio station here. I need... need another expansion drone. Go check and see what we can do up here. I think we can take this. These two I'm gonna have to take and defend. But that's fine, I can take this up here. Put some more power plants down here. Literally still hate that. Put a power plant up here. I don't want to send my boys down and destroy this. I don't want to actually take over anything until I've taken over all the radio stations, because... Wow, really? Okay. Yo, can you guys go kill the things that are actually hurting us? God, man. Let's go on a raid. Let's go on a raid. You know what might be fun? Let's go on a raid. Yeah, I don't screw with it because the Steam version of this game has a ton of bugs, especially on hard. So I just got off Command & Conquer 3 where, like, literally enemies get free veterancy on every unit they build, just a bunch of BS. Like, they get free veterancy on every unit they build, they get infinite money, they can build wherever they want, like, they don't have to have the area unlocked in order to build there. They don't have to have structures nearby, like, they can literally do whatever they want, so I just came off of that, so I'm kinda over the whole play tactically. I also like to capture everything, and that's a lot easier if you steamroll everything and then have enough units left over to hold everything. That's what I was going to do with the other one. Oh no, he took that. We're good. Ah, tanks. That's what I want. Defend the captured radio stations. Well, let's assume that means I'm actually gonna have to defend them, and let's get some actual defenses up around them. Splinter faction commander fears our growing influence and will stop at nothing. Okay, so we know nothing about the splinter faction yet. I should be throwing up a chat roll on this so that anyone who's watching from YouTube can actually see what's happening. Oh, I already did that up here. Alright. We shouldn't need much. I'm just going to throw up a laser turret and a shredder turret next to each one. And then a power plant or two. Really? Oh. I just realized I can already build around each of those. Interesting. Well, could have saved myself some time and money there, but not particularly worried about it. Let's go ahead and go destroy that. This shouldn't get touched because we have the defense up here. Okay. It would be great if you could get your face off my screen. Right, this is where I was going to put that. It's fine, my radio station should be good. You, get out of here. Alright, they're on their way. I'm gonna need a couple of you to stay, not you guys. Why's it gotta be like that, guys? Oh, that's right. There's no point in taking over their structures. They sell before you can take them anyway. Alright, well, anyway. No point in... Okay, well, This is interesting. No real point in attempting to take everything over. Let's cancel that, we don't need it. I don't think there's any other realistically useful Tiberium fields. Pretty much a non-issue. I think their base is up here. I think, yeah, that's gonna say those are for the most part just decoys the whole way through. Don't know that I care about that. I mean, I don't really need many more troops. That was a Tiberium spike. Okay. What even is my objective? Defend and destroy their construction yard. So I can really ignore all of this, but it saves me having to defend the sides. If I recall, this doesn't have much in the way of defense, so it's not too bad to push into, but Reckoners are kind of a pain in the butt. Once my Scorpions get here, it's a non-issue. Oh, wow. Okay. So there's a bugged little area right there that they can get down. Go. That's annoying. Yeah, the terrain stuff in this is just ridiculous. Yeah, no real defense. We can just pop it. I think you can take over this base, if I'm not mistaken. So I meant to save more there, but whatever. We'll save more as the games go on because they do get more difficult. This is a relatively easy mission. And I think we got everything. Huh. Missing 3 from Nod Weaponry and missing 1 from here. Interesting. Mm-hmm.